Now I'm off to meet 50 at the Navy Yard. They're actually shooting a video shoot with Akon. And you know what? When he gets this car, I know he's gonna go wild.
Got the interior done, everything. Crazy. Music is right. I'm ready to drive now. Let me keep the car now. I'll show you how to drive.
Gotta go to SEMA. Oh my God. If Vic wrecks it on the side of this road, I cannot do it in a couple days. SEMA's in a couple days. As you can see, he's enjoying it. But if he puts it, a wrap around the room, we ain't gonna be able to do anything with it.
I'm gonna wait after we do what we gotta do.
Tell the truth, that's the hottest Pontiac you ever seen in your life, right? Tell the truth. That's hot. You like that car? Tell me this ain't hot, man. That does, that works, man.
Well, 50 just had a lot of fun with the car. Tore up the rocks, tore up the pavement. Now we're gonna go inside, check out the video, and see what he does for a living.
Quiet on the set! Makeup!
Okay. 50 enjoyed it, he had a really good time with it. We came through, car's done, and bring it out to Vegas so that me and Viv could unveil it out there at SEMA. And I'm pretty happy that we're being part of it. He's a rapper, he does music. Now he's gonna be able to see what we do out there. And to me, that's like the Super Bowl. So I think this bad boy is gonna be a nice trophy out there.
I see you at SEMA.